Oh, we're live and I'm facing the freaking, We're live. I feel like Frankenstein. We're alive! Should've went to the bathroom first. We are live! Greetings from Poland. What's happening? What is up? What is up? How are we doing, you guys? Happy 6 o'clock. We are live on the Grid Boxing channel. Ready to go, baby. We are just waiting on the lovely Elena Cardone. Here she is. It is time to rock.
Hi.
How are you? I'm good. How are you doing? Hi, how are you?
We want to take your class. We can't wait.
Yes, I'm so glad to have you guys.
You look gorgeous.
Oh, this is my girlfriend,
Tina. Hello, yes.
This is awesome.
This is incredible. Thank you guys so much for joining us.
Oh, yeah, you got it. Come on.
I like the workout outfit. You got some good space there.
Yeah, I can push over and maybe we can... You know, rearrange, or I can maybe figure out how to fit us both in.
We'll that's all good.
That's what this quarantine's all about, adjusting.
Exactly, yes. Exactly.
What's your daughter's name?
Scarlett.
Scarlett. I like the army.
Are
I like
you
the camo.
To work out, Scarlett?
Yeah.
All right, cool. So I guess here's kind of like the deal that we're going to go through. We're going to go through a quick, like, we'll run through the 6 punches for family at home. Okay. We'll go through a quick warm-up. It'll probably be like 5-6 minutes. And then similar to the Grit Boxing style, I know you've been to the studio before. So we have our rounds and then we have our lightning rounds. We'll just do 2 regular rounds today and then 1 lightning round. It'll probably be like 20, 25 minutes. And then we'll go into... a short little sit down with you guys and we can get a little Q&A going on. Does that sound good?
I love it. I think I can do 20 minutes.
Good. Woo! Good. That's what I like to hear. Scarlett, are you ready?
I'm embarrassing myself too bad here.
No, listen, I was Googling you and YouTubing and I saw a lot of videos, but I saw you kicking butt on this one boxing video that I was super impressed about. So I know you can fight. I know you can move. Scarlett, your mom, she's a bad woman, all right? So you keep her in check. All right, you guys, so let's talk about our 6 punches. I've got Dina and Nick here with me, so they're going to be working out. They're going to be rocking out, all right? So let's start off super simple. You guys, get into your boxing stance, all right? If you guys are a righty, drop your right foot back, 3/4 stance. Get your fist up and those elbows in, all right? First hand for my right, this is going to be your left hand. It's that jab hand, all right? So full extension. I want you guys to snap it out there. Turn your fist over as you're going all the way out and then bring it back into the chin, all right? So nice and fast, straight line, A to B, in and out, all right? Super simple. For the cross, the other side, we're going to keep that jab hand in the guard position. Full extension with the cross. So other hand, turn that fist over at the end, full extension, and then bring it back in. You guys are in that boxer bounce into that cross, all right? All the way out, all the way in. Let's go jab cross together, all right? So let's go jab cross. Make sure for that cross, you guys are pivoting on that back toe, all right? 3s and 4s, we're going to pretend like we're holding a cup of coffee or some tea, all right? So for 3, my front hook, I want you guys to get that palm up facing in towards the body, all right? I want your elbow and your forearm parallel to the ground. And we're just gonna bring that arm across the front of our body, okay? So front hook number 3, rotate on that front toe. Nice, girl. Get those hips involved, girl. Elena, that looks amazing. All right, let's switch hands. Let's go to that back hook number 4, all right? Rotate on that back toe. Bring that fist across the body. All right, nice, strong. Line from the front of the hand to the back of the elbow, all right? Nice, you guys look amazing. Uppercuts are 5s and 6s. We're gonna go ahead and keep those hands up. Palms are facing in towards the body for my front uppercut number 5. I want you to bend your legs a little bit. So we drop down, rotate, pop that fist vertically, okay? Keep those elbows nice and tight, all right? So drop it down, fist goes up for that front uppercut number 5. Our back uppercut number 6, other side, drop it down. And then pop that fist up, okay? Amazing. That's 1 through 6. Let's go through it. Names and numbers. Bounce it out. Fist up by the chin. Let's start off with that one jab. 2 cross, 3 front hook, 4 back hook, 5 front uppercut, 6 back uppercut. Let's go through it one more time. Just the numbers. Bounce it out. Fist up. We got that. 1, 2, 3, 4. That 5 and that 6. Perfect. How you guys feel?
Good. Good.
All right. So I'm going to go ahead and jump on to this iTunes. We're going to turn the music up. We're going to go into a little jump rope for our warm up. Okay. We're going to start that up in 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Jump rope only. So we're going to be here for 30 seconds, you guys. 30 seconds. Just going to get that heart rate up a little bit. Let it burn. Atlanta, we are so happy that you are here. Thank you for joining us. We really appreciate you jumping on with us.
Oh, man, this is awesome. Finally, I can do jump rope and not trip over the rope.
That best rope is no rope. I hit myself in the shins.
I can do tricks now. Woo!
Keep going, keep going, keep going.
Woo! Warming up.
Perfect.
You're just showing in. Jump right into it.
All right. We're going to go ahead and plant our feet. We're going to do a little bit of movement through our spine. So I want you to rotate. Reach out to your left. Rotate, reach out to your right. All right, just back and forth. Nice and easy. Big reach side to side. We got a lot of rotational movement. So we just got to loosen up that back of that spine a little bit. 15 more seconds right here.
Run.
1s and 2s in 3, 2, 1. Jab and cross only. Nice, you guys. Nice. Team at home, remember, full extension. Turn those fists over at the end. And then snap them right back into your chin. Woo! Nice job, Dean and Nick. I see you guys. I see you guys. Perfect, team. Perfect. Looking good. All right, hands up, boxer bounce. We're going to go into our ducks or our squats in 3, 2, 1. Drop it down, up, down, up, down, up, down. Nice. So we're at our own pace here. Woo! Just get the blood into the legs a little bit. Yeah. Woo! Perfect. We got a reverse lunge to reach coming up in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. So facing your cam. Drop it back, arms up, knee touches the ground.
Oh, okay.
Arms up nice and high, knee touches the ground. Perfect, Atlanta, looking amazing. How you doing back there, Nick?
Doing great.
Woo! I feel like Sean T right now. Woo! Perfect, 10 seconds. Woo-hoo! We're gonna go back to our hooks. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Boxer bounce. Fists up. Let's go hooks only. 3s and 4s across that body. Perfect. Remember, team at home, get those hips involved. Rotate those hips the same direction that you're throwing that punch. Perfect. Awesome job. Elbows up. Parallel to the ground. High knees in 3, 2, 1. How are we doing so far? Woo! I'd like you guys keep going, keep going. So team, we are lucky enough to have Elena at the end for like a good 3-4 minutes for questions. So you guys think about your questions while we're doing this workout, okay? Hi,
Nene. Yeah, I won't be out of breath when we're done.
I love it. I love it. I love it.
Go, Christian.
Come on, champions.
Yes.
Perfect.
Come on, everybody at home.
We got uppercuts.
Let's go.
3, 2, 1. Uppercuts, baby. 5s and 6s. Let me see it. Arms nice and tight to the body. Woo. Perfect. 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 How can we get better at home? We might be stuck, but that doesn't mean we lose this improvement, baby. All right, let's turn it out. 5, 6, 5, 6, 5, 6. Fast, quick, quick.
We make it work.
Love it.
Thank you. We shake it.
Love it.
We flash dancing.
I love it. All right, you guys, take a powder real quick. Let's take it down to the ground. We're going to go to something called a quadruplex crunch, okay? So I want you on all fours. We're going to go opposite hand and knee. So right arm out, left arm out. In the middle, squeeze into a crunch, and then go back out. Yes.
Come on, baby.
Like 10 on each side, all right?
Okay.
Right arm, left leg, full extension. Crunch in the middle.
Bobby, where are you?
Perfect. 3 more on this side.
Where's the dumbbell?
2 more.
Get the dumbbell.
1 more. And we switch. Let's go left arm out. Right leg back. Squeeze in the middle. Full extension. All the way out, all the way in. Nice and slow. Perfect. Full extension in. Into the middle. Squeeze. Woo! We are so close, you guys. We are almost done with this warm-up. Almost done with this warm-up. Yeah, baby. Last one. We have a plank hold. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. On our elbows. Just squeeze. Just squeeze, nice and tight abs. Like someone's poking you in the belly button. Woo! All right, team at home, remember, after this we have 1 round. 2 rounds, a lightning round, and then we got some Q&A, okay? You guys keep holding that plank. We got 10 seconds. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Stand it up, stand it up, stand it up. Awesome job. Awesome job. How we feeling? How we feeling? Scarlett, how you doing, girl?
How you doing? I'm asking you.
I'm good.
You good? You're not even sweating.
I'm not sweating. Whoops.
I love it. I love it. All right, so you guys look amazing. You guys are glowing, actually. A little sweat, so. Let's talk about our first round, you guys. So round number one, Dean, I'm gonna have you demonstrate if that's cool.
Yeah.
All right, so Dean is gonna demonstrate for me. We're gonna start off with our first combo, all right? So our first combo is gonna be a jab, cross, hook, duck, cross, all right? So 1, 2, hook, duck, cross. We got a 1, 2, 3, duck, cross. 1, 2, 3, duck, 2. All right, so 2 straights, 1 across the body. We duck, and then we throw 1 more straight punch, okay? After that, we're going to go into a lower body exercise. We're going to do a squat side kick to reverse lunge. So she's going to drop into a squat, kick that leg straight out to the side, and then take it straight back into a lunge, okay? What's that? Oh, yeah, here you go. All right, so squat, kick out to the side, right into a lunge, all right? So a nice little compound movement. We're going to take it nice and slow and let that leg burn a little bit. Number 3, a little bit of cardio. We got a squat jack tap. So start with a nice wide base, touch the ground, feet come together. Feet come back out, all right? Just burning up those quads and those cheeks. Number 4, we're going to go upper body. So we have a single arm plank hold, okay? Anyone at home, if you guys want to modify, you can always do a double arm plank hold. So just the single arm looks like this. You're just in that plank. One arm is hanging out. We'll be there for 30 seconds, and then we'll come back up. Or if you need to, we can drop it down into 2-hand plank, okay? Last one, number four, we got boxer sit-ups to hit some abs, okay? We good?
Yeah. Okay. Yeah.
Amazing. All right, so let's go to our first combo, everybody. We're going to be there for 1 minute. We got a jab, cross, hook, duck, cross. We go in 3, 2, and 1.
Perfect, perfect. Pop, 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 pop.
Amazing, amazing, amazing. Looking strong. Jab, cross, hook, duck, cross. Good. 20 seconds down. Woo! Yeah, it looks like a little video game, Elena versus Dina.
Like Street Fighter.
Yeah, how you doing back there, Nick?
We're good.
Need some, like, sound effects.
Yeah, baby. Cruising, ladies, cruising. Super strong. Super strong. We're going to go to that lower body move in 3, 2, 1. So again, let's go squat, kick out to the side, and that reverse lunge. Squat, kick out to the side, reverse lunge. Boom, 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 boom. We're just here for 30 seconds, and then we'll hit the other side.
Go, great fam. Oh, it burns so good.
All right, you guys, switch sides. Switch sides. If you are already switching, that's okay. Just keep going back and forth. I love it. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Smiling the whole time. I love it. Yeah. Perfect. 10 seconds, and then we got squat jack tabs. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Tap. Feet come together at the top. Yes, perfect.
That's faster than me.
Woo. You got your own pace, girl. You got your own pace. Just got that booty down low. Yes, sir. Cruising.
He's just gonna look nice and tired after this.
Y'all are killing.
Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Single arm plank hold in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Take it down to the ground.
I'm out of frame.
There you go. So we'll be here for 30 seconds, and then we'll switch hands. Remember for my team at home, if you need a modification, we can always add that second hand at any point in time, okay? Okay.
Woo!
10 seconds.
Come on, guys. You're shorter than those 10 seconds. Let's go.
3, 2, switch hands.
Woo!
Other side.
Oh, okay. I'm back.
Down. 20 seconds.
Oh,
okay. Looking good, looking good, looking good. Keep it up.
Go, Diva. Go, Belta.
4, 3, 2, 1. Last one. Flip over. We got sit up, jab cross. Sit up, jab cross. Woo! I'm stretching. Super strong, you guys. Almost there. Keep going. Almost there. Keep going. Sit up, jab, cross. Yes. 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 Remember, team, straight back to the guard position when you come down. I see you, Bill.
Woo!
You got to put in 10 times that effort to get it done, baby.
Yeah, that's right.
That's what I'm talking about. Where's that 10X team at? You guys leave me some emojis.
10X.
15 seconds. Woo. Five, four, three, two, one. You guys can go ahead and grab a sip of water and relax. Nice job. Nice job. Team at home, if you guys are sweating, if you guys are feeling good, leave me some blue heart emojis in the comment section. Or you guys can leave me that 10X. We got a big red one in there. How are we doing so far?
Oh, man, we're good, man. Good. I got a sweat going. This is nice.
Are you in New York right now?
No, I'm in Miami.
Oh, are you really? Okay, we're in Cape Canaveral.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. We stayed in Miami for a good, like, 10 days and then moved over here.
What's that? Hold up.
I said we stayed in Miami for, like, 10 days and then we moved over here to Cape Canaveral.
Oh, yeah, you gotta be over there where it's nice and beautiful and wait the same.
Got you. All right, are you guys ready for the second circuit? All right, so you guys, round number two, your combo is going to be a jab, cross, hook, duck, cross, hook, cross. All right, so
jab,
cross, hook, duck, cross, hook, cross. One, two, three, duck. Two, three, two. Perfect. I love it. Okay, so we're just adding a little bit off of that first combo, okay? Second, we got a single leg glute bridge. So Dina's gonna take it down to the ground. I want one foot behind your butt. The other one is in the air. And then you're just gonna push through the foot that's on the ground and lift those hips off the ground. Give me like a little 1 second pause at the top and then take it right back down, okay? Number three, we'll go do a little cardio. So we've got squat jumps. We're going to take it back up to the top. We're just going to drop it down nice and low. Get some air into those feet for our squat jumps. Number four, we have upper body. So we're just going to do one push-up every 5 seconds, all right? So when we're not doing a push-up, we're just going to hold it at the top and then do one push-up every 5 seconds. And then last one, we're going to go into a sit-up to a glute bridge for our core. So laying down on the ground, give me one sit-up. Reaching for your toes at the bottom, just push up through your feet, all right? One sit up at the bottom, push up through those feet, lift those hips up nice and high, okay? You guys ready to rock?
Yeah. Yeah.
Woo, okay. Jab, cross, hook, duck, cross, hook, cross in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's get it. Strong, strong, strong. Love that. Woo! Perfect, 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 perfect. Perfect. We're going to take it down to the ground in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We got that single leg glute bridge. Yeah, baby. Nice. Remember, 1 second pause at the top. Take it back down. Nice big squeeze. How you doing at home, team?
I love you so much.
Me too. Switching sides in 3, 2, 1. Other side. Looking good, looking good, looking good. Push those hips up, squeeze, let it burn, baby. Nice, Dina. Seconds. We're going to bring it back up. Squat jumps in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring it back up. We're dropping it down nice and low and jump. So we're at your own pace right here. We're here for a minute. Yes. Almost there. 20 seconds. We got that push-up coming up. One push-up every 5 seconds. Let's take it down to the ground. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Everybody, meet me in a push-up. Just hold it. 3, 2, 1, down. Up and hold. 5 seconds. Down. Up, hold. Down. Up, hold. Woo. Down. Up and hold. Down. Up and hold. Super strong. 20 seconds. Down. Up and hold. Down. Up and hold. Almost there. 10 seconds. One more time. Down. Up and hold. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Everybody, go ahead and flip over. We're going to put that feet together. We're going to go one sit up. Reach for those toes on the bottom. Press up into your bridge. Sit up and reach. Press into that bridge. Amazing. Team at home, remember your own pace. Every single rep counts. Every single rep counts. Home stretch, team, home stretch. After this, we have those grid lightning rounds. Woo! Elena killing it.
I'm not sure.
Scarlett's killing it. 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Nice job. We can pop off the ground. Let's get a sip of water. 2 rounds down. We got 1 round to go. How y'all feeling? How we doing? How you doing? Good?
We're sweating over here.
You look the same as when we started. You look amazing.
So, I don't even know if I'm doing it right, and I can't do a push-up to save my life. But
yo, you're doing better than most.
You and me both.
Push-ups are Dina's favorite. That's why I put them in there all the time. All right, so we have one more round. If you guys ever come to Grit Boxing, we've never been there before. We do 6 rounds regular style, and then we go into something we call lightning rounds, all right? So our last round is going to be super fun, high intensity. So I want you guys to find a second gear, all right? So just turn it up just a little bit more than what you guys have been doing already, okay? So first one, we got 30 seconds of jab cross nonstop, okay? I want you guys to go ahead and give me a jab cross. You can move around a little bit, but nonstop punches, okay? Number two, jumping jack twist. So one jumping jack, and then turn to the side, jumping jack, side, jumping jack, side. So we'll go back and forth, okay? Number three, freestyle boxing. Move that body, move those feet. If it's your first time boxing, you guys are on here, maybe you guys just play add-on with yourself, all right? So just throw a punch, throw that punch, and then add another one, and you guys can keep doing that if it's your first time. Otherwise, freestyle, whatever you guys are feeling. Last one, we're going to go mountain climber finish line, okay? Four things, and then we're done. And then we got a little Q&A.
Show me the jumping jack twist one more time.
Cool. All right, so let me show my lower half a little bit. So we got, we'll go feet out, boom, back in.
Back in.
One turn. Yep, back to the middle. Boom, turn. Yes, okay. Perfect.
Okay, I got it now.
Awesome. This is our last 4 minutes, you guys, and then we're done.
Yay!
You guys have killed it so far.
I'm hoping I can do this.
You got it. You got it. You got it. All right, 10X, we put that extra effort in. We got 1 minute of ones and twos. We go in 3, 2, 1. Let's get it. Looking good. Amazing, you guys. Fight for it, we're almost done. It's a 30-minute burn, baby. Almost there, almost there, almost there. 20 second freestyle, keep going. We got mountain climbers to the finish. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's rock. If you're feeling super good, burpees as an option to finish. There we go, Dina. Push, 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 hey. 30 seconds.
Go, Dina. Go, go. Go, go.
20. Almost there, Elena. 10. Woo. Finish line, baby. Finish line. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And stop. Yes.
Woo.
Number one. How you feeling? Guys, incredible job.
That was amazing.
Good, 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 good. Well, you guys, thank you. Guys, thank you for being here with us. Elena, appreciate you coming in.
For sure. Woo. That was like the best workout I've had since this thing started.
How is Scarlett? How's she doing?
She pooped out. But in her defense, it was only one mat, so.
I got you. I got you.
And I okay, told her, so she bailed out on us.
Oh, well, I'm glad she came in for a little bit, so. All right, well, I got a couple cues for you, and then if my Grit fam has any cues they want to leave in the chat box, we can throw them down below, but we all know that you're a super badass entrepreneur, business runner, author, mom, you got two kids. How do you balance all of that and stay in shape while you're at home?
I just make a decision to do that. And I don't use excuses, you know, so I prioritize and I make working out a number one priority. So that means I have to go to bed early because my feet hit the floor every day at 6 a.m.
And wow.
When we're not under quarantine, sometimes it's at 5 a.m. because I know you probably couldn't tell it from that, but when I'm really training and in shape, I work out first thing in the morning for about an hour to 2 hours pretty intensely with my trainer. So
that's amazing.
So I make that a priority because I'm under constant stress. A lot of stuff comes at me from a lot of different angles every single day with or without this. So I have to find something that alleviates that for me and makes me feel like, you know what, I can control things. I can start my day off with endorphins and feel really good. And it sets the rest of my day up for success. So I make working out like a number one priority. Of course, my kids. How do I do it all? I'm not perfect, but it's a matter of opinion. No, but I try to just do whatever I'm doing 100%. So I'm able to turn and change easily too. So I can turn from workout girl to professional to mom playing horsey with my daughter, like that. So I can move very easily in and out of roles that I play, like hats that I wear.
I love that. What's your, what's kind of like your go-to thing? Like when you're like, I got to get up, I got to get it done. Like I need my workout right now. Like what's kind of like your go-to? Is it boxing? Is it, you know, running in the morning? Like what's kind of like your routine that you can do and pass on like the grit fan?
Well, for me, it's the boxing. It's the martial arts world. It's doing Muay Thai, boxing, a very little bit of jiu-jitsu. I just started trying to get into that a little bit. I hate
this. Is hard.
It's very hard.
Do you wear the gi and all that stuff too?
What's that?
Do you have to wear the gi and all of that stuff too?
No, I'm not even at the level where I have a gi. I mean, I just started jiu-jitsu. Like I may have 10 classes under my belt. I am super brand new. But the Muay Thai and the boxing stuff I've been doing for about a year and a half. And, you know, for someone like me, I've never, you know, of course, as a kid at 9, 10 years old, we used to have fights with the neighborhood kids, you know, when girls and boys were equal in physical strength. But, like, I've never been in a fight in my adult life. I've never thrown a punch in my life. So when I started this journey in that world about a year and a half ago, when the day I walked into a professional MMA gym, I was terrified. I thought the guys were going to think I was ridiculous. What was I doing? This older woman, this mom, like, why is she in this gym? I didn't think they were going to take me seriously. I was really scared. I've never done anything like that before. But from the moment I walked in that door, everyone took me seriously. Obviously, they could see the level of where I was at. And they've just treated me as an equal. You know, of course, not as an equal where the guys don't hit me like they hit the other guys. But in terms of respect and the way they trained me like for real. And it's really changed my life. And that world is really embrace me, and like anyone who, especially any woman out there that fears maybe boxing might not be her thing, it's just worth a try, because what you feel and what you get out of that, and not necessarily that, you know, you're going to be able to go out and win a fight against a dude once you've just taken some boxing lessons. It's not about that, but it does give you a sense of pride and confidence, like, wow, I made my body do this, and wow, I learned how to fight, and you know what, maybe, just maybe, I stand a 1% chance of at least breaking free and escaping the, God forbid, the worst of the worst were ever to occur, you know?
Whereas before
I ever went into a gym, I literally, like, there was not a chance, not a chance.
100%. I mean, it's a mentality, you know? So it's just being in that kind of, like, that fight or flight. And do you feel like, having this kind of like fighting experience, if you will, now you've been, it's a craft. So you've been practicing, you've been doing it. do you find yourself using that same mentality kind of when you go into work or when you go into business or when you kind of attack each day?
1,000,000%. I always tell my trainers, if I had done this my whole life, I think it's exactly the same in business as martial arts. Like, I'm like, I would have been good. If I was built differently and with a little bit of coordination, I might have had a chance at it. It is so similar, the mentality and the discipline that you have to use and the mental energy to know whether to fake being hurt or, you know, plan, you suck the person in. I mean, there's so much mental that goes into it. And how it's also helped me in life is like I train with real, you know, they're sweethearts of guys, but they're scary looking dudes nonetheless. And because they've like come at me and actually hit me, I mean, I've had headgear on and stuff, but I have received 2 black eyes. But because I'm able to confront them, it makes like when I have to get up and go speak in front of 20,000 people, which is not natural for me. But because I've had that training, I think if I can confront these guys punching me in the head, I can go out on a stage in front of people that know me and are nice to me. And it makes, it helps me in so much in my life with the guys that train me have given me. I can't even tell you all the ways that it's helped me with my confidence and confront and ability to just be able to say hello to someone. It's like, okay, no, I'm not afraid. I can do things and I'm strong. And, you know, it's such an incredible sport to be involved in. And, you know, no one's perfect in any realm of any career, but my experience in the martial arts world and in the shooting world, because I'm a competitive shooter as well.
I saw that. I actually posted something on my story where you were jumping on a table with a shotgun and you pulled the gun out and you were just dropping bullets on both eyes. It was crazy. You're ranked, no? You're ranked?
Well, years ago, I was ranked 10th in sporting clay, which is a 12-gauge. You use a 12-gauge shotgun, a traditional shotgun, and trap. But that was years ago. I was ranked 10th in California. Now I compete at 3-gun, which is pistol, rifle, and tactical shotgun. So it can hold many rounds and fire, not just 2 rounds. But so I compete at that now. And anyway, my point to that is both worlds, really the thing that I'd like to say to anyone out there, especially the women that might be intimidated by those worlds, I've never met maybe more on the outward appearance, more intimidating men, but inside that world, they really do respect women. They welcome women and they really admire our dedication to the sport and they're willing to do whatever to help us and me along the way. And I know I can speak on behalf of a lot of other female shooters and in the martial arts world, a lot of my women friends feel the same way. So
that's incredible.
Anyone that might be on this that want to just train, I mean, grip boxing is a great way. It's a really great environment. I went there to your place in New York.
Yeah, that's where we met for the first time.
Yeah, I went there for the first time and it was really a fun atmosphere. So it's dark lights, it's high energy with the music pumping and everyone has their thing. And, you know, it's really an interesting place because it kind of feels disco-y, but it also feels like for a first time person that might be intimidated, the lights are dark, people, you know, they're not really looking at every little detail. And it's just, it's a really fun environment to get exposed and introduced to the boxing world.
Yeah, Hunter, I mean, we always talk about community and how important, you know, the grip boxing family is and how important it is to, you know, have family like you guys who support us and all of that stuff. And so we appreciate you guys so much. And then I guess kind of I saw a comment earlier that said Grant said he's been in plenty of fights.
Grant has been in plenty of fights and he still has the scars on his skull and his eyebrows and everywhere to prove it.
I love that. One last thing from me. So do you guys have any kind of like, I know a lot of people are looking at the coronavirus and being stuck at home and all of this stuff in 2 different ways, you know, do you guys have any sort of business advice for anyone who's at home, the Grit family, about how they can kind of take advantage of this time that we have? Cause this is like an unprecedented time where we're never going to have this time again. It's like, how can we take advantage of it? How can we reinvent ourselves? How can we just use this time to the best of our ability? And how are you guys doing that while you guys are at home with the kids and all that kind of stuff?
Well, the thing I'm doing and the biggest opportunity out of this, it's like you said, is who do you want to be on the other side of this? So.
Oh no.
I do know that I want to be bigger, stronger, and more unstoppable on the other side. So every single day I write a to-do list on what I can do to either self-enhance, take care of myself, get in my discipline, you know, figure out a way to continue branding and getting on different communication lines, like partnering up with you and your audience. So every single day we're strategizing and operating. We're still operating our business. We have a morning meeting virtually every single morning with our staff. So, I mean, I'm writing a book right now. So every single day I'm using discipline to finish this next book. But also Grant has done 2 free webinars explaining exactly what to do step by step by step.
That's incredible.
And it's free tomorrow night. If you're interested in that, yeah. Go to grantcardone.com/training. It's going to be a 2-hour free webinar. He's going to talk to you about how to know the taxes, know what you're due, how to get the stimulus money, what's the plan, what's the next move, how do you stay on top, how do you come out on the other side of this, and really leave you with a plan. Because when you have a plan, you're less likely to feel the stress and overwhelm and anxiousness of all of the unknown factors that are going on. So that's what we do. We just are doing everything we can to be in control of what we can control.
For sure. For sure. I always say control what you can control and then pray about the rest, right?
Yeah.
Well, hey, listen, I don't want to take up any more of your time. You guys have been amazing. We thank you so much for jumping on in our traditional grit boxing fashion. We have a little shot here for you guys.
Y'all are wild. Y'all are crazy. You know I don't be doing that party and stuff right now. I'm disciplined. Yeah. I'm focused. I know where I'm going. And I can't be getting all cloudy.
I feel you. But all right. Well, thank you so much. It was a pleasure working out with you. And we hope to see you back at the studio when this is all over and done. And one more time, what was the link for Grant's thing one more time?
Yes, it's grantcardone.com/training.
Got it. Okay. Sign up
and they'll give you the link. It's a free thing. It's going to be tomorrow, 3 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. I'm going to be on the call. I was on the last one. Really beneficial. Really get your mind in the right place and able to really come out of this with a plan. So
that's incredible. All right. Well, thank you so much. All the positive energy to you and your family. And I hope you guys stay safe and healthy and all this good stuff. And we will see you soon.
Yes, you too. Thank you.
That You're was welcome.
Such a great workout. I'm going to be sore tomorrow.
All right. Bye, Elena.
Thank you. Bye. Okay. Bye-bye.
Peace out, Grit Boxing family.